इस चैनल पर दिखाई गई वीडियो केवल इंटरनेट से ली हुई जानकारी के आधार पर प्रकाशित की जा रही है।
Remedies for fever blisters. 1. Apply ice. This is the simplest home remedy for treating fever blisters on lips. Gently rub ice on the blister for some time, after every hour. Repeat this process until the blister lessens. 2. Lemon balm tea. Make lemon balm tea and soak a cotton ball into it. Now, apply it on the blister. Lemon balm is one of the best treatments for fever blisters. 3. Witch hazel. Soak a cotton ball in witch hazel and apply it on the fever blister. Witch hazel is a good remedy to put on fever blisters. 4. Common salt. Moisten your finger and insert it in common salt. Now, place it on the blister. Common salt will help in healing the fever blister. 5. Baking soda. Mix some baking soda in a little water to form a thick paste. Now, apply it over the blister. This will soothe and heal the fever blister. 6. Onion. Slice raw onion and gently rub it on the blisters. Onions are anti-inflammatory and therefore give relief from fever blisters. 7. Toothpaste. Toothpaste is another effective home remedy for fever blisters on lips. You just need to apply some toothpaste on the blister. Let it remain for some time. Repeat it several times to speed up the healing process. Toothpaste contains sodium lauryl sulfate that works to cure the fever blisters.